Okay, so it's not completely hard, right? So I have my little eyelet. And that's what, with the little screw on the end. And I'm going to screw that into here. So it's still pliable. I can still bend it. I don't want to bend it too much. It might be just a little too hard. So I forgot about it. But I'm just going to push it in there to get it started. And then I'm just going to screw it in there. Twist it around. And I had to push a little bit to get in there, so I waited a little long. But I usually wait maybe like 4 or 5 hours. And I waited way too long. And now it's in there. Yeah. Yeah, I guess that angle it. Because if I had put it, if it went right down the middle, you wouldn't see so much of the screw. You see the screw there? But when I was pushing in there, it probably angled a little bit. Alright. Here's the bangle I did. And I'm just going to do the same thing on the dangle. Stick it, push it in there. And it's still kind of soft, so push in there, get the hole started. And then screw it. Now, I'm just showing you guys on the bangle. This isn't the recommended thing to do with the bangle. It's to use the keychain ring. See how it's right? It's still moldable. But it's still soft. So when it dries, this will be completely dried in here and hard. And that's how I put that in there on my keychain.